Over in Canada, a container ship fired off British Columbia now appears under control. More in this report.
A container fire off the coast of British Columbia, Canada appears to be under control. That's according to Canadian Coast Guard Commander J.J. Brickett on Sunday.
The company itself is reporting that the majority of the fire is actually out. We still see it smoldering. What they were attempting to do is let the fire burn down. In other words, the container consume itself with the fuel while keeping everything else around it cool so that they wouldn't ignite. When we are looking at the imagery, we can't see any scorching or charring of those adjacent containers. That's a really good sign.
In a statement earlier on Sunday, the company that manages the container ship, Danos Shipping, said no injuries had been reported. 16 crew members were evacuated from the MV Zim Kingston after the fire broke out earlier in the weekend, while five remained on board to fight the fire. Tugboats were seen spraying water around the fire to contain it. The ship is anchored several miles off the southern coast of Vancouver Island. Officials have ensured that residents are safe and commercial ports are still in operation. Canada's Coast Guard said it's been working with its U.S. counterpart to track 40 containers that had fallen overboard after bad weather on Friday, more of which is expected to hit the region Sunday. Mariners are advised to stay clear of the area.
The fictional Central Perk Cafe will never be the same following the loss of its beloved bright-haired barista. Actor James Michael Tyler, who was best known for playing Gunther on NBC's sitcom Friends, has passed away. He was 59 years old. His manager confirmed to Variety that he died of prostate cancer. Tributes have poured in from his Friends co-stars, with Jennifer Aniston saying the hit show would not have been the same without Tyler. Courtney Cox, meanwhile, honored his memory and expressed her gratitude to the actor. Lisa Kudrow and Matt LeBlanc also said Tyler will be missed.